Hey everyone, David Lee here, back with a couple of unboxings. This is the LEGO Education We Do construction set. It introduces programming and prototyping to young students ages 7 and up, as well as teach them about simple machines, such as gears, levers, pulleys, and transmission of motion. Up first is the helpful card that shows you all the different elements the kit comes with, even the quantity of each element. We have the tilt sensor that detects 6 different positions, the USB hub, which controls the sensors and motors when connected to your computer's USB port, the motion sensor that detects objects within a 15-centimeter range, and the motor, used in simple machine activities. At the bottom, you will find 2 bags of Technic bricks, a building plate, and 2 red beams. It is important to note that the software V1.2 and Activity Pack come separate. The link to the software is in the description below. Now for the simple and motorized mechanism-based set. This set also allows students who are 8 and up to explore machines and mechanisms, great for any elementary STEM education program. You will first find full-color building instruction booklets for 10 principal models and 18 main models that will teach students how to build machines such as a robotic dog, cars, and cranes. At the bottom of the box contains the 396 LEGO Technic elements that students would use to build their creations. This includes a motor for the simple machine activities and the power functions battery box, which powers the motor. I used one of the instructions to build a small vehicle. Please check out some of the other unboxings that I've done. The links are in the description below. And please subscribe for more EdTech videos and click on the like button below if you enjoyed the unboxing. Until next time, peace.